Okay, so welcome again. Once we finish putting back the ear speaker camera and the panel on this new screen for iPhone 5C, you're gonna go ahead and remove this home button and replace it with a new screen. So you're gonna use the same Philips screwdriver, T6, Thomas 6. That's the size, and you're gonna remove those two little screws that is attached to this metal that is holding the home button together. So we're gonna remove those two screws, and we're gonna remove this metal which is attaching to it, and okay. All right, so using your flattened screwdriver, you're gonna carefully lift this metal, and you're gonna remove this flex cable that is holding against the wall with the glue, such as I hope you can see it properly on the screen, but it's this one. It's under it, and very carefully and little by little remove it. There you go. So now we were able to remove this metal with the flex cable. And we're gonna go ahead and push this one under it. Like that, and take it off. Okay, so now we have the home button, and we are going to replace it to this new screen, like that, like this. Okay, let's properly display it, and then we are going to take this panel or this metal, and you're gonna replace it. Okay, so this is your top, this is the bottom, and this is the flex cable, which it has to be next to the screw holder. It's gonna be like this. Okay. So make sure first that your the one that where the screw has to be placed is properly posted, and then with your screwdriver, put it back on this little pole that has to be on the little hole there. So gonna, so you know that it's in the right place. Okay, like that. Okay, so that's the way it should be. The one screw here and another screw here, and this is the one that is connected to the iPhone motherboard. Okay, so okay, so you're gonna go ahead and replace the two screws that has to go there. Okay, so both screws are already holding the panel, and now you can press the home button, and you see the click. Okay, that means that it's properly posted. And now you're gonna go ahead and replace this screw, the one that we didn't replace when we removed the panel. So you want to see my other video on how to replace the ear speaker and camera. I'm gonna leave it on the description of this video, so you can check it out and see if something that is gonna help you. Alright, so basically it's done. The home button is properly posted on the new screen, because the old one is broken, so we need to replace it. And okay, so thanks so much for choosing my video, and if you need assistance on how to put this screen back on your iPhone 5C, please check it out on my video description. Thank you. Another question, let me know. Thank you.